Sabina después me dedeanó de blanca y me cosa en coa. I'm frizzy.
Miriam Cruz says it was the suffering of her mother here at the Walt Whitman Houses in Fort Greene that pushed her to become an advocate for all of her neighbors. It wasn't just the seniors who were cold, but the kids too.
Hi, PIX11.
Thanks to Miriam, NYCHA, and the Brooklyn Borough President, Eric Adams, the heat is on.
Are you warm?
Yes, too warm.
Miriam's neighbor, 72-year-old Massey O'Bron, is feeling the heat.
I'm on the beach.
You're on the beach? It's so toasty in here.
I'm telling you.
He's even wearing his shorts and his shades.
You literally look like you're on vacation.
Yeah.
That's how warm it is.
Yeah, I'm down in Florida.
Maceo, we will be watching. Next, who could forget Verdell Jackson? She was crying over her uncle's apartment here at the Unity Plaza Houses in East New York.
Why are you crying? Why?
Because I don't like to see him like this. He shouldn't have to go through this.
Rommel Boyd's ceiling had a lot of leaks. A retired NYCHA maintenance worker himself, Boyd was heartbroken he couldn't fix his own apartment.
My uncle Rommel has been placed into another apartment.
After our story, he got a new apartment just in time for the holidays.
Thanks to you and your cameraman and also PIX11 for the love and the concern that you have for us.
Finally, Margie Simmons, who lives here at the Marlboro Houses in Gravesend, Brooklyn, told us her building hasn't had gas service since October 16th.
I mean, that's ridiculous.
We're back.
How are you?
I'm happy as heck.
Her gas service was restored Friday.
I can cook. In the oven, you feel the
oh,
heat.
Yeah.
Now bring on the men, bring on the martinis. Let's cook some fried chicken.
Just in time to cook for the holidays.
I'm very happy, and Monica, thank you. You get stuff rolling, and I love it. Love it, love it, love it.
Margie, we love you. And she says she's cooking for the whole family for Christmas. She even wants to cook for Maceo at the Marlboro Houses. Maybe we'll connect them. What do you think about that? You can always reach out to us at Monica Morales TV, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. We could be in your neighborhood next. Margie can have her own show. Don't